Hi children, a warm welcome to Sheba online class. A very happy morning to my dear, charming, beautiful and cute kids. Okay, so today I am going to tell you some story. Okay, so who don't like trees and plants? Everyone like, yes or not? In your home, if you have more plants and trees, for plant means rose plant, jasmine plant, like that if you have, if you keep in your home, if there are variety of flowers, when you see early in the morning and the evening time, it was very pleasure and it was very happy to see this, all this, and it changes our mood also. Whenever we are sad, if you come to the garden and see that variety of flowers and trees there, means you will be very happy, as you are not. Trees and plants are very useful to us. You may ask, how miss it is very useful to us? It is very useful, children. For example, see this tree. In the tree, the birds and the butterfly and flowers or more things it grow in this tree. The tree give shelter to the birds also. The bird build the nest in the trees. Asia nut and hatch the eggs, and there comes another beautiful little cute birds, everything. So the tree is useful for the birds, here not. And see, you can get the fruits, flower and everything from the tree. Okay, so that we all know this one. And another one thing is that when it is very hot, summer season, at that time, how you feel? You feel to sit under the big tree, yes or not? Because if you sit under the big tree, you will get the cool breeze. So it will be very nice and pleasant for us when we sit under the tree, yes or not? So these are all the important of the trees we saw. Okay, now you would have think, why miss is saying all these things? As children, we are going to learn and study about the trees only. So just you imagine, everything it works. For example, living things, we say living things, everything can move from one place to another, yes or not? We say like that. But tree is also a living thing, yes or not? Yes, because it grow. So we say plants and trees also a living thing. But just you think and imagine, if the tree or plant move from one place to another, what will happen? It will be very amazing or not? If someone says that, if you see that trees or plants move from one place to another place, miss, will you believe it? You will say, he is telling lie. How could it be possible? So that only we are going to learn from this chapter. It is given the chapter name. What it is given the lesson means, when the trees walked. When the tree walked. Okay, kids, just you see this picture. So in the picture, what are you seeing? See, boys and girls, they are playing on the tree. Some of the boys are trying to climb up on the tree. I explained you, the tree build the nest, the birds build the nest in the trees. See, the nest it is there, bird it is there, even animals also. See, animals also like to play on the tree. For example, monkey. You all like monkey, no children? Yeah, see here, monkey. And some of the boys, they are reading the books, and some of them playing on the swing with the help of the thread. Can you see this one? Yeah, what is it? Yeah, it is a squirrel. Wow, so nice it looks and cute, no? See the fruits also. Can you see the fruits here? Oh, wow, so nice it is. Yes or not? So in this way, so many of the is very useful from the tree, that everything we are seeing in this one. So I am going to explain about this only. Did you enjoy this one, children? See, so nice to see, you know, even you feel to climb on the tree, to play in the swing, everything, yes or not? Like, see the monkeys, how it is enjoying. Wow, beautiful. Okay, let us move to the lesson. Okay, kids, now page number 112. From that only, you are going to learn this lesson. See, I will read and I will explain you. One morning, while I was sitting behind grandfather on the veranda step, I noticed the tendril of a creeping vine trailing nearby. Miss, actual is grandfather. When grandfather was sitting on the veranda steps, what happened? He noticed. For example, I told you, Creeping means you know all, like money plant, means which need, climbers we say, that which needs support to grow. For plant and tree it doesn't need any support, but creepers it need support to grow. So the same way that only we will use to say as a vine also, vine. Okay, vine trailing nearby as we sat there in the soft sunshine of your North Indian winter. I saw the tendril moving slowly towards grandfather. 20 minutes later, it has crossed the steps and was touching his feet. Really, if you didn't do this one, children, from today, just you notice this one. Early in the morning, when you wake up, you come outside of your house, not outside of that, means in your house. If you have planted the trees, your plants, everything, just you come and sit early in the morning. You can feel as this grandfather realized. When you sit on the steps here, under the tree, anything, you can feel a cool breeze. That means cool air passing through you. That means it can even, after sometimes it even, you can feel that it touches your feet also, the cool breeze. The same way, when grandfather used to come and sit on the veranda steps, he feel that the cool breeze, it was moving, and at the end it was touching his feet. Okay, so there was probably a scientific explanation for the plant's behavior. Something to do with light and warmth, perhaps, but I like to think it moved across the steps simply because it wanted to be near grandfather. Just they have given the scientific plant's behavior. But it is true, children, even I like to plant the trees and plants more. Even I planted more trees and flowers in my home because I like the plants, everything very more. I have in my house rose plant, jasmine, and do you know that hibiscus, shoe flower we used to say. That so many variety of flowers I used to keep in my house. But I have read in one book that, but it is really true, I observed it. How means, if you talk with the trees or with the plants, means that it moves under it, means just it moves with the plants used to move. Yeah, that leaves, the branches, it used to move and it used to give the answer. But really you may be thinking what Miss is telling, but it really it happened. I have one jasmine plant in my home. Okay, so I brought it very happily and I every day I used to pour water in that. But it was never, the plant never give the this also, flowers, it doesn't come in the that plant. I was very sad. So I thought, okay, I will talk with that jasmine plant. I talked with the jasmine plant. Every day I used to pour water, just I used to do like this on the jasmine plant. And I used to talk, every day I am pouring water for you, but you are not giving the flower at all. I feel very sad. If you give flowers, I will be very happy. But really it happened, I used to talk every day. But suddenly when I saw 2 days before, all in the morning, because my habit it is that, every day I used to go and watch my plants, everything, whether the new buds it came, say what flower is there, or what. So every day I used to observe. So on the 2 days before, when I saw the jasmine buds in that, I feel really very happy. Really, children, so if you do like this, even you will realize how I realize now, how I was happy when I was seeing the flowers in the plant. The same tree, same you will be realized when you plant a tree in your home. If it comes the flowers in that, really it will be very amazing and so happily in that. Okay, so the same way only the grandfather also realized. So only I told you this story. Okay, children. So one always felt like drawing close to the him. Sometimes when I sat by myself beneath a tree, I would feel rather lonely. But as soon as grandfather joined me, the garden became a happy place. Real children, even sometimes when we feel very sad. Okay, means no one is there. For example, now that COVID-19, so during this time, all the mothers and father, they were in the home itself. But sometimes they used to go for the work. At that time, after returning from the school, you may be very lonely. Sometimes even not only the kids, even big people also feel like that. At that time, if we have plant in our home, a big tree in our home means, we used to sit there. That time by seeing the plant, the flowers, everything, we forget that we are very lonely. So the same way, this grandfather used to sit on the garden. At that time, he doesn't feel that he was very lonely. But I already told you, the trees, yeah, maybe the plants used to observe. They used to listen us. We are thinking that if you talk that plant or tree, they are not listening. But no, it is not like that. Really, it listens to us, whatever we are saying, and it responds to us also. In the same way, when grandfather used to go and sit in the garden, the grandfather used to realize that he is not lonely. The same way in the garden, the trees and the plants, everything realized that they were also not lonely. Someone was there. Okay. Grandfather had served many years in the Indian Forest Service, and it was natural that he should know trees like one. Real no children, we must know, if you plant a tree, plant your tree, then you must know how to keep it, fertilizer you should put it in that, then you have to pour the water, everything, then only it will grow very big. But this grandfather knows it very well. How he knows it? Because he used to work in the Indian forest, okay, forest service he was there. So he knows about the trees and the plants very well. Okay, so after his retirement, what he did? He built a bungalow on the outskirts of the Dehradun. So he planted so many trees. What are they? Mango tree, orange tree, guava tree, eucalyptus, Jharkhanda and Persian. In fertile dune valley, plants and trees grow very tall and strong. So grandfather knows about it everywhere. So he planted so many orange tree, guava tree, and then mango tree. Wow, really, how nice it will be, you know, when these all grow and when they give the fruits in that, you know, if you see the fruits, amazing, really. Now itself, in my mouth, it is watering. Everyone loves the fruits, yes or not? Even you like to eat the fruits, yes or no, children? Yes. Okay, so there were other trees in the compound before the house was built, including old people tree. Do you know the banyan people tree? It would grow very big, and the branches, leaves, everything, it was very big. So people tree are great show off. Even when tree is no breeze, their broad chest, slim waisted leaves with spine like top, determined to attract your attention and invite you into the shade. Grandmother, she wanted the people tree cut down, but grandfather has said, let it be, we can't always build another house. But grandfather loves to plant the trees, everything. Before building that, when they come to build the house, miss, here the bungalow, when he used to build, the old people tree was there. So grandmother, she don't like, she said to cut out the people tree, but grandfather said no need to cut the people tree, because grandfather don't like to cut the trees. Grandmother did not mind trees, but she preferred growing flowers and was constantly ordering catalog and seeds. Grandmother, she doesn't like the trees, everything, but she was more interested. Ladies are like that only. They love only the flowers, everything. Variety of rose flowers, colorfully, jasmine flower, and then this one, shoe flower, hibiscus, in that also so many varieties are there. Colorful white color is there, then I think yellow color is there, reddish color it is there. So it looks very beautiful and attractive. So ladies mostly like the flowering plants. So the same way, even grandmother like only the flowering plant only. So grandfather helped her out of gardening, not because she was crazy about the flower garden, but because she liked watching butterflies, and there is only way to attract butterflies, he said, and that is to grow flowers for them. So another one more thing is that what grandmother interested me is, if they grow like these trees, the flowers will come, that you know very well. So because of these flowers, the smell of the fragrance and the flower, the butterfly used to come to the tree. So grandmother likes to watch butterflies very much. Can you see butterfly, children? Really, it is very nice, or not? The same way, even the grandmother used to watch the butterflies. She likes to watch the butterflies because that is the only reason that grandmother used to allow to plant the flowering plants, everything. Okay, children? So, okay, children, you would have enjoyed. I showed you nice big tree, flowers, birds, butterflies. Did you enjoy this one? Even I enjoyed a lot. through this online class by seeing all I was very 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 happy. So be safe in your home children and stay blessed and thank you very much and have a nice day. Bye.